Someone shaved logs at the community center.
Wait, this is an excuse.
Are you serious? Who shaved the logs? Oh my god.
If you are convicted of any crimes, you will be removed from your spot on the council.
Why are you dressed up like that? You look so stupid.
Yes. There's a man, who has pyrotechnics.
Pyrotechnics? Can you confirm that?
Yes, I can confirm that. They're like in
his hand.
And I'm
not really supportive of his, pro-tax agenda.
This is nuke the
shit out of him right now.
No,
seriously,
how
about
we take down,
Dax, listen, come out. Listen, I know you're a judge, and you're actually presiding over my court case, so,
I hope that is what it would be. You know, we have some deadlines to meet. I have some goals I want to accomplish.
No. Oh no, what happened? We're so screwed.
Where'd it hit?
Pennsylvania!
Did it actually hit the
building? Oh s***!
Warfront.
But he doesn't have to know about it.
I did tell him.
Oh, this is bad.
Damn it. I should have not bought those toys.
On the government card, really?
Okay, because of a addiction, bro.
Well, I don't know. I mean, like, I'm the deputy mayor. Everything I do is legal. I mean, look at Donald Trump.
That is just not even close to being true. What is this?
You're supposed to be responsible, dude.
Stop moving. You're freaking me out.
What are you guys talking about?
Avia, I want to.
Probably best if you leave, please.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I have an idea. Let's blame it on the lowest level person here.
Okay, no. I think I have a better idea than that.
What?
Okay, we should make an apology video. Those always work. Like, everybody always takes those great.
Yeah. Of course.
We have to apologize and get this without actually apologizing.
Yeah.
Those YouTubers.
Because if we apologize and we're not wrong.
You're right.
You guys like this?
I'm down.
I mean, right. I did actually watch Logan Paul's like suicide video and I hated him, but like once he made that apology video, I was like, oh.
All right, perfect. So we're all on the same page. We're all on the same page. Stan, you make the video.
All right, let's get to it.
Yeah, just go.
Scoop, yeah.
Okay, first thing, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for buying toys. All right, I'm going to start off by reading the first charge.
Look sadder.
Oh.
Act like you're like about to cry.
Okay. Yeah. I just want to make the apology. The first charge. I just want to apologize for the first charge. Number one, website. Toys aren't just for kids. I'm sorry for purchasing that.
A little less descriptive on the products.
Oh, right. I also just have to apologize for, claiming that the taxpayers, quote, f***ing the quote, I f***ing hate them so much, I hope they burn in hell, quote, quote, end quote. I also apologize for setting that lady's house on fire. She did deserve it. She was sorry.
Yeah.
I'll just make up something. I apologize for setting her house on fire. Although, she did just call my co-worker, rest his soul, a N-word. And so that is why I burnt down her house. And I hope that I can be forgiven for that.
Wait, we're talking about Sarah?
Who?
Sarah?
Who's Sarah?
That was Sarah?
Yeah.
Is she your friend? I guess the most important thing I can really say is that I'm just sorry. Oh, sorry, I have to take a phone call. Yeah? Yeah, no, I'm just doing this f***ing apology. Yeah, what's up? No. Oh, it's, I bought some toys. It's nothing that you have to worry about. Yeah, all right. I'll be home for dinner, Mom. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
You know, honestly, like, at the end of the day, the problem isn't me, it's you. Sorry, problem's me, and I'm so sorry for spending so much money on toys. Oopsie doopsies! This has been the official message by the
Office of the Governor.
I mean,
by the Anchorage.
There's some good bits in there. If you just, like, basically remove everything, then it might be a decent apology. I'll just send this off to Matt. He can handle it.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. Can we talk about what this book is doing in here? To Stanley Napson, you have not paid your October 21st bill. For this, you have been placed in a debt of around $10,523. Please contact us urgently. Anchorage Home Planning.
Who the f*** wrote that?
What the f***?
And is this even in the Archive Center?
Nope.
They had their time and patience to do that.
Matt, did you get that video I sent you?
Oh, yeah, I sent it out right away.
Okay, great. How was the editing?
No. I sent it out right away. Like, you didn't ask me to edit it. I didn't edit it.
Sorry.
It was ready to go, right?
No. I thought I told you to edit it.
How much did it need to be edited?
Like, most of it.
Oh no.
Thank you for calling the Anchorage government. Unfortunately, we are closed. If you want to call Assemblyman, press 1. If you want to call Assemblyman, then press 1.
I am utterly disappointed by what I've heard today.
Hello, Stan. You're fat.
What the f*** was that?
6 minutes straight, talking absolute s*** about everyone.
Shut the f*** up. Oh my lord, you're annoying.
What on earth did you think was going to happen, Stan?
Hey, Stanley. I'm just calling in to let you know that you're a d***.
I'm calling my lawyers on you people. Anchorage Assembly jail cell.
That apology video was funny, fake.
Hey, Stan. I just want to say that you did really good on your apology. I watched every single minute of it to the last second. I just want to say you apologized and handled the situation really well.
And that was all bullshit.
Bye-bye. See you in court.
All right, bye, Sam.
Ciao.
Ta-ta.
Hello?
Stan.
What?
I just saw the apology deal on the f***ing news!
Yeah, okay, no, this is so f***ing stupid. Like, you're telling me that I sent Matt a 10 gigabyte video, and he didn't notice? Did he, like, not notice it took him, like, 2 hours to download? and like another like 5 hours of upload on a shitty Anchorage Wi-Fi. It's like ridiculous. And this is not my fault, okay? He should have noticed it. It was literally 15 minutes long. Anyways, your house is on fire, Russell?